I would like to get a dog. I'd love to get a dog, actually. But I just, why don't I get one? Oh, because I keep on being like, I'm going to move. I'm leaving. Like 12 years later. I'm going to move to Berlin. Are you, Maeve? When? Just after I learn how to drive. But I don't have a dog. I'd like to get a dog because I think dogs are great for complaining to, you know, like they're really happy-go-lucky and they don't offer solutions. Like when you complain to a human, that drives me mad. I ring my sister sometimes and I'm just like, I don't know what it is, I've got no energy. Oh, everything's wrong and nothing's wrong, you know, that kind of way. You know, just having like a good whine. And then my sister's always like, why don't you go for a walk every day? You'll feel better. Are you eating a vegetable of every colour every day? Yeah? Try that. Bye. So I hate that. Like, that's not why I rang. So I think it'd be nice to have a dog so you could whinge and moan all you want to the dog. And the most a dog can say to you is, but I love you, Mama. But I'm going to leave you with two animal facts because so that even if you're like, hey, that turned out not to be funny at all, then at least you'd be like, but I did gather some interesting information. And those two facts are about wombats. Number one, I was doing gigs in Australia 2 years ago, loneliest time of my life, high five. And that's where I first came across wombats in a wildlife park there. And if you don't know what a wombat is, I guess Google it. That's not a phrase that you hear often though, is it? Why don't you Google a wombat? Sounds absolutely filthy. And the thing about wombats that's interesting is they have their entire posterior is actually, their whole bottom is bone. Like they just have bone and fur on top of it. Like they don't have any muscle or tissue there. And that is because they're quite slow animals. So if they're being chased by a predator, then what they do is they just run and they jump into a hole in the ground, and so just their bottom is sticking up, and then a leopard or whatever is like, nice one, I gotcha, that's my teeth sorted, and attacks. But then the wombat's like, hey buddy, keep going, don't even care, got a bone bottom. About it. So when I found that out, I was like, that is amazing, that's so interesting. But then I found out next that they're marsupials, they have pouches, but their pouches face backwards so that when they're digging, the earth doesn't go into the baby's eyes. But then if you put those two facts together, that like they hide in a hole with their bottom sticking out, then that means like that the baby wombat is just like, oh, hello, leopard. So you're what mummy was running from. Well, well, well. And then they're just like a little Pop-Tart. You could just slide them out of the... Isn't that awful? And the worst thing is I would imagine that the mother wombat would be feeling pretty great, you know, because she just like got away from a predator. And she'd be like, see what I did, Henry? Pretty clever. Henry? And then my second fact for you to take away with you is about glowworms. And do you know what glowworms are? You know what they are, little tiny glowing bugs. And they're absolutely beautiful. And I saw them before in a cave in New Zealand with a really bored tour guide who was just like, and if you look up there, there's glowworms. Wow. And she was like, gotta get going. Like, okay, wow. But they're gorgeous. And she did tell us one interesting thing, which is the glowworms, the ones that burn the brightest, that means they're the hungriest ones. Isn't that amazing? So it's amazing, obviously, and you all are absolutely thrilled, I can see. So it's like a cool fact, but it's also a code, because if you're here with someone this evening and then you're in a different place with them a different time and you feel like hungry but you don't want the whole world to know your business, then you can just be like to your friend, hey, I got something to tell you, and they'd be like, what is it? And then you'd be like, if I was a glowworm, I'd be burning pretty bright. Brightest in the whole damn room. and they'll know that's the code, then you want to go and get some food.